God without the woman of God, So can we make some noise for Miriam Salters? It's truly an honor to be in the house of the Lord one more time. I'm so grateful and thankful to be here. I know it's a little late, but I promise you, if you stay, it'll be worth it. Can we give God, who's the head of all of our lives, our creator, our savior, our protector, our healer, said, we're not going to be stuffy. There's this song that happens to be Pastor's favorite song, and I never forgot it. So since I have my band with me, we wanted to play it as a unit. Is that all right? Band, y'all ready?
Thank you.
right, there we go. Now, do we have any whistlers? Can anybody whistle? I want you to just raise your hand, because I need to borrow one person just to whistle this last part for us. Because, you know, sitting on the dock of the bay requires a whistle. Any whistlers? Raise your hand. All right, ma'am, you. Come on. Can you come? I'll come to you. Y'all make some noise for our whistler. All right. Band, I want you to bring it down so we can hail our whistler. All right, you ready? Okay. All right, y'all make some noise. What's your name? Antoinette. All right, we got a, okay. Let's hear it out. Y'all messing up, what's your name?
John.
John, y'all give it up for John. All right, I need two more volunteers. Okay, I see a little girl. All right. So baby girl, go whistle for us. All right, let me hear you now. What's your name? Aria, y'all make some noise for Aria. Here we go. Y'all make some noise for Aria. That's what, we have one more? Right, all right, my brother here. What's your name?
Raylon.
Raylon. All right. Ben, give me three breaks. Here we go. Oh, we put him on the spot. Let's try it again. That's all right, Raylon. We're going to get it. All right, give me three breaks. Y'all ready, man? Y'all give it up for Raylon. Man, light of the joy. Y'all have some talented people. All right, man. Pastor, do you want to whistle? You want to give it a shot? No. Pastor said no. All right, man. Give me three breaks.
I'm
Father LaJoy, y'all still up? Now, y'all can't be falling asleep, because when you was out in the world, you didn't go home until about 4 a.m. Don't act like you've been saved all your life. The saints be getting sleepy, Pastor, even on the Word of God. Sleeping on the Word. How dare you? I better not see a sleep soul in this building. Well, listen, y'all, we don't want you to forget our Let's Stay in Touch card. The sole purpose of this is so we can stay in touch with you all, let you know when we're performing, when brand new music is releasing. That's all we want to do, and love on you all. Every now and then, we give special perks to people that is actually following us, and we just ask that you print this, print your name, write it legibly so we can stay in contact with you all. Well, listen, y'all. So I lived in what they would consider the ghetto growing up. But I'm grateful for that experience because, you know, when you grow up in an environment where you don't have a lot, when you have a lot, you can appreciate it. And I remember as a child, my father, he would always watch this television show. It was a couple of them, by the way. But I'd be like, Dad, do we have to watch this show again? I don't want to watch it again. But you know what? He would sit me right in front of that TV and say, you're going to watch it anyway, because this is my favorite show. I'm going to see if y'all remember this TV show my dad used to just love. My dad wasn't the only person that loved that show. Okay, but what about this one? I'm gonna see if y'all remember this. Thank you. In front of guests. I apologize about that, Pastor Salters. They got a little carried away. All right. So we come to the time where we got to take this up a whole nother level, y'all. Have a question for you. How many of you seen one person play two saxes at the same time? Haven't seen that. All right. Well, y'all in for a treat. Do me a favor. I want you to go to your Instagram and or your Facebook now. I want you to follow us, Richard Shaw Jr. It's spelled exactly the way it sounds. Richard Shaw, S-H-A-W, Jr. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram. But more importantly, I want you to tag two saxes at the same time. All right? Are y'all ready to take this up to a whole nother level? Y'all sound too quiet. It's one of me and 600 of you all. I'm going to ask that again. Are y'all ready to take this to a higher level? All right, band. Thank you.
Thank you. The last time I checked, Psalm 150 decrees and declares that let everything that has breath praise ye the Lord. You know, you're looking at me smiling, and trust me, I have joy just like light of joy. But watch this. My life has not always looked this way. As a matter of fact, this makes 25 years of me playing the sax. 25 years. Thank you. But 7 of those years, I became bitter. I became angry at God and myself. I'll never forget, during this 7-year period, I walked away from the gift that you see today. I told God, I don't want any parts of this. Choose someone else, because what I'm doing is not making any type of impact. So I thought. And one of the reasons why I fell into that great depression was because I kept comparing myself to other people. Ladies and gentlemen, don't compare yourself to other people, but learn from other people. Your chapter 5 will always be different from another person's chapter 5. But I got so angry that I said, you know what? Not only am I going to quit playing, I'm going to take my life. And not only did I think about suicide, I attempted suicide. I swallowed about 25 to 30 500 milligram pills. And I remember blanking out after a while. And I remember being in the hospital and the doctor speaking to me saying, son, you're lucky. But what he didn't realize was I had a praying mother and a praying father. And the last time I checked the word of God, it says that the fervent prayers of the righteous availeth much. Fast forward. I started on this trajectory of promising God I will be obedient and I will live out the purpose that you told me to. But how many of you know, the moment you make up your mind for a decision, here comes the enemy. And I'll never forget, in 2018, March, my family and I, we were regular night. How many of you know that Georgia has, it's bipolar with its weather? You can experience summer, winter, fall, and spring in one day. And I'll never forget this. It started storming and hailing this particular night, and I was getting ready to practice my bass guitar, and my wife said, Richard, no, let's wake up our children. We need to take cover. I'm so glad I listened to her, because she grabbed the Bible. We woke our children up. We went to the downstairs bathroom. We got in a tub together. 2 minutes after that, this EF3 tornado ripped through our home. Men and women of God, almost losing my life, gave me my life. Here's the thing. Who survives an EF3 tornado and not have purpose? God began to speak to me about believe again. He said, Richard, I want you to believe again, because at one point you did believe, but you stopped believing. All things are possible to... Did it say some things? All things. So I just want to encourage just one person. Whatever God has called you to do, maybe somebody You were supposed to start that business, but you were worried about finances. If it's God's will, it's his bill. Don't ever use any excuse, because God has a purpose for you to fulfill. Amen. I want to leave you this song entitled Believe Again. It's actually on my album. We will have those for those of you who are enjoying what you hear. We will have some available for sale. But if you don't remember anything that I've said tonight, remember this one thing. Your obedience today is someone else's promise tomorrow. Well, light of the joy, we come into our last song here. It's 11 o'clock. I want to be respectful of the time. But can I get everybody to turn your lights on your phone? I want to see those flashlights on the phone. There we go. And team, are we ready to do that drawing? Where's my team? Are we ready for the drawing? Okay, we're going to give out some giveaways. right before we play this. How y'all feeling? Light of Joy, how y'all feeling? That's what I'm talking about. All right, so we're going to give away. For those of you who filled out your card, we're going to randomly draw a card. And whoever we select, you are going to get some goodies from us. All right? Now, I did hear somebody turned 101 today. Is she still here? Okay, she left. Can we make some noise for 101, y'all? Man, that's such a blessing. Okay. All right, so we have Joel, Dominique. Where's Joel, Dominique? Joel, he's not here. Okay, there you go. Let's make some noise for Joel. We have Eric Macbeth. Where's Eric Macbeth? This is our Believe Again t-shirt. Continue to believe again. Eric Macbeth. Awesomeness. And we have Tabitha and Willie Conker. Where are you? Come on down. Let's make some noise, Light of Joy. All right, so this last song we're doing, Your Great Name, very popular gospel song. And if you know the lyrics, I want you to sing it with us, all right? But I want you to wave those lights in the air, because we're about to give God the glory up in this house. All right, let's give it up for Tabitha and Willie Conker. Thank you. my God. When I think of the goodness of Jesus, I'm going to be obedient. I wish I had more time, but I want to respect the house. Pastor, I'm going to turn it back over to you. Can we give this man of God a thunderous hand clap again? And I want to acknowledge my wife, Crystal. Thank you so much for all of your love and support. Can we make some noise for this band, Creations? David Chamanga on bass. Enoch Avery on the drums. Tyler on guitar. And we have Isaiah on keys. Light of Joy, thank you so much for having me. I love each and every one of you all. Listen, I hope to be back. I hope to return. And don't forget what I said. Pursue your purpose and believe again.